Soften up my edges, Lord, so everyone will know.